Cepatlah. Letaklah garam.
Sabar.
Alamak, hai.
Hi, this is Chef Nik Michael Imran, and I've been in the kitchen since I was a little boy. But professionally, I've been cooking just over a decade ago. And today in the kitchen, we have a special guest. We have
Aunty Su. I pernah ada restaurant di sebab 15 tahun yang lepas. Okay, sekarang ni I cook for my family and my kids.
So it'll be interesting to see who cooks better. Huh?
Bukan better lah, lagi sedap.
And here is today's challenge. Are you ready?
Yeah. Make crowd pleasers for an open house.
For me, open house is not just about raya. It's about opening up your house for hungry neighbors, for people that come to visit.
For warming house, a family gathering, birthday, you know.
I think for today, we should be cooking something that's a bit more accessible.
Maybe I can fry a nasi goreng petai.
Okay, I'm okay with nasi goreng. I'll do like a kampung style.
We match with ayam masak merah.
I'll make my own, like maybe a chefier version of it. Okay, Aunty Su, we have a mystery ingredient. This is red palm oil. It's very versatile oil. In terms of flavor, it's absolutely neutral. It's almost like a superfood because it's got tons of nutrients inside. It's got full of vitamins. I think ayam masak merah, red palm oil.
Sesuai.
We have a bit of red onions, shallots, some garlic, some ginger, a little bit more lemongrass.
Lambat.
Sorry, I can't hear you.
Lambat.
Sorry. Okay, let's have a look. All right.
Boleh lah.
Boleh lah.
Okay, ini kita nak buat goreng ayam dulu.
I think it looks pretty appetizing. Honestly, ayam goreng kalau macam ni, it's already amazing on the table.
I start with bawang, halia, cili padi.
I want a bit more extra oil because when you tumis with extra oil, it's going to come out nicer.
Oh no, I know why my smile is better because I have the spices. You see the oil, it looks so nice.
Are you trying to steal my idea?
No, looking forward for the smell.
Now, this is going to be my secret ingredient. Kacang soya. Auntie, what's that? Looks good, huh? The color is very nice.
Yeah, yeah, color is nice.
Oh, and wow.
Okay, next.
All right, so ayam masak merah looks pretty good. Now, we're going to move on to the next one. We're going to make our own versions of nasi goreng.
Yep. Just small onion, red chili, and chili padi.
And ikan bilis.
Yeah.
Oh my God, it smells amazing. The ikan bilis smell is so good. Oh, it's classic. It's so good. Mm. Okay, now let me show you how to make a proper fried rice.
Okay. Okay. Udang tu masuk tu nanti tak overcook ke?
Confirm overcook. I tak ada kimasak sebenarnya nanti. Thank you, you tegur I.
Alah.
Kalau tidak, I tak perasan. I have ikan bilis, I have cili merah, cili padi all mixed in.
Oh,
I also
have,
a little bit of bawang merah kecil, a little bit of garlic as well.
Okay. Yeah, actually, people said the more you cough, it's actually sedap.
Lagi sedap. Mm. That's the first compliment Auntie's given me today. Thank you, Auntie.
Okay.
Right, so all our dishes are done. I think it looks phenomenal. What do you think?
The color is very nice. It's more actually reddish.
Because of carotenoids. It's the antioxidant that's inside the red palm oil. And it's actually a natural product that's in the oil itself. Let's do it. Let's dig in.
Okay, okay. Nasi goreng kampung.
A little bit nervous, I won't lie.
Sedap.
Alhamdulillah. Really?
Sedap.
Yeah?
Even though you have different way, but the taste is still nice.
Give it a try. Oh my God, sedap.
Macam fake, eh?
No, no. That petai, right? If you like petai, this is definitely your jam.
Okay, ayam dia senang, lembut. The chicken also, you know, not too salty.
Let's try the old school one. This is very old school flavor. Very aromatic. Okay, Makcik, I have a question for you. In your experience cooking with the red palm oil today, would you be trying to experiment with red palm oil after this?
Of course.
Yeah?
I believe everyone should try this. It's very good. and it's healthy.
It is.
Why not?
Yeah.
Yeah.